fought our way across the whole ship. The key's got to be close now.
And there it is.
And there's Victor, too. Let's do this.
Katrina is dead as a result of your pathetic interference. And now it's your turn.
It's not too late, Victor. We can stop this before things get completely out of control. No one else needs to die.
Enough! All our lives will end someday. If Katrina had perished in the achievement of our dream, then that would have been a beautiful thing. But she died for nothing! As you will now. Goodbye, Doctor.